just landed in Dallas, and we are taking a road trip before our IBC, International Business Conference, which is in downtown Dallas this week. And we're really looking forward to that, right, ladies?
Yes.
Hi.
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 Even the ones in the cheap seats back there.
Hi.
So we just got into this cool rental car. Carol agreed to be the fabulous driver. And now we're road tripping out to Magnolia Market to visit with Chip and Joanna.
Chip and Joanna. We wish we were visiting with Chip and Joanna.
Well, we might be visiting with them.
We hope we see them, but
yes.
We are just super excited to go and see Joanna's vision, the yes. silos, visit the market, and it just seemed like a really fun thing to do since we were going to be at least kind of close to Waco.
Yeah, and the interesting thing, you know, a lot of people watch the show and love the show, but I think the interesting thing is that they rehab houses, which is obviously a national trend all over the place. It's happening in our town locally, in our local market. But I loved what you were telling me about, that they rehab these houses for clients.
Yeah.
So specifically to their needs and what they really want. And now, do they do mostly restoration, or is it pure?
It's both. Joanna's got this amazing vision of, and they absolutely want to retain the character, but bring it, you know, make it useful for modern life. And she's just amazing. She's amazing.
Do they do it all over the country?
No, only in Waco.
Only here.
Yep. Only right here.
Well,
only
Waco here. And the surrounding area. I think they'll go a little far, but they have a big family, lots of kids.
Yeah.
And, you know, a big business, and all of that's super important to them, so they don't travel all over the country.
You know what's interesting is they're probably building like a bubble of a really specialty market in.
I think Waco's probably being completely transformed by this.
And it's on the map for a different reason than we remember
Waco,
Texas. So that's so neat. And then we also are going to get to visit the silos, which is a pretty cool thing. So we were talking about before that they were these abandoned,
silo, I don't know for sure. But again, Joanna had this amazing vision about bringing them back to life, and I can't wait to see what it looks like. I watched them buy it on the show, this property, and I can't wait to see
it. Okay, welcome to Magnolia Market at the silos, location and hours. There is something for everyone at Magnolia Market. Relax on the lawn. Grab a bite from the food trucks. Crepes, cheddar box, pizzeria, Luna juice, club sandwich, hot dogs, silo bacon, common grounds. Go to the garden. Visit Joanna's vision with the garden. Beautiful space. Wow, this is adorable.
This is going to be
they have the picture
there's
of the silos?
A baking company. I don't see them.
Pretend I don't live in it. Sunshine gonna wash my blues away. Had sweet love, but I lost it. She got too close, so far, and now I'm lost in the world trying to find me a better way. Wishing I was deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze, and it don't seem fair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair.
Is this all the food trucks? Is this like food truck alley here, or is there more down the other street?
I think there's not any more down the street if this is it right here.
Mm-hmm.
But we're actually one of the top 10 in Texas, so you're very lucky to eat at our place.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
yay.
And
so
we're,
I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wrote a note, said be back in a minute. Bought a boat and I sailed off in it. Don't think anybody's gonna miss me anyway. Mind on a permanent vacation. The ocean is my only medication. Wishing my condition ain't ever gonna go away. Cause now I'm knee deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my...
In the heart of Texas.